Sounds good. Thanks a lot, Nick. Nearly 1,000 children are in foster care here in Virginia. And with National Adoption Month fully underway, a local nonprofit hopes to raise awareness about this opportunity. Now at 5:30, Karina Bolster shares how a Hanover County teen found his permanent home.
What would that stand for?
I don't know if that's a manufacturer.
For Roger and Cameron Baughan, it was a bond that formed almost immediately.
I was surprised at how quickly it was.
Not because of some future aspirations, rather something from the past.
So we found out early on that we both have a very strong interest in history.
That love for history took them to museums across the area, but it was the American Civil War Museum that really solidified the bond's relationship.
I'm a descendant from a veteran, so, you know, this is like a key place for us.
While history played a huge role in connecting them, Children's Home Society of Virginia also made sure the match would be a safe and permanent one.
Cameron's had some past history, which a lot of adopted children do. And we worked through all of that, to try to, let him realize that he's going to have a safe home, a comfortable home, and a permanent home.
I had walls up, but I've learned to stop doing that since then.
Looking at the past 2 years, things have changed dramatically for Cameron.
Most definitely.
He'd been in several homes before, but had always hoped for something better.
I've been in some pretty tight situations, and somehow I've always made it out. You've got to look on the positive side of things.
That positivity is what helped lead him to Roger, bonding over history.
We watch documentaries a lot.
And even animals.
We have a pet ferret named Steve.
Helping Cameron become the 18-year-old he is today.
Now he's an A and B student. He's on the track team. I mean, he's really opened up, and his social skills have really improved.
As the two approach their one-year anniversary of the adoption ceremony, the Baughans hope their story will encourage others to help change another child's future.
I never even figured there was someone who liked history as much as I did.
There are a lot of teenagers in the system who need a home, and open your home and heart to them.
On your side in Richmond, Karina Bolster, NBC12 News.
Sounds like Cameron found a great match. For more information on adoption, you can go to Karina's story at NBC12.com to learn more about Children's Home Society of Virginia.